In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly crop your videos. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. Cropping allows you to change and refocus a video after the fact, or remove unwanted parts. Often, I'll record my screen for a video, but either a notification or pop-up appears, potentially distracting the viewer. Or maybe I just want to show the loading screen and not the messy background of my desktop, and this is where cropping can come in particularly handy. One of my favorite reasons to use Camtasia for cropping a video is the fact that it's non-destructive. So as you go along, if you realize you cropped too much out or you need to change it up later, you can, because nothing has really been deleted. Also, it's super simple. Just toggle on the crop mode above the canvas and drag the edges in. Or you can use a hotkey to get into crop mode by pressing and holding Alt on Windows or Option on Mac. Now we are ready to crop our video. Grab the handles on any of the edges of your clip and drag them to where you want. This can be done from multiple sides until you get the framing that's best for your clip. And as I said, Camtasia is non-destructive, so if you ever need to bring something back you cropped out, you can do that too by simply dragging and cropping the handles in the opposite direction. Once you've finished, exit crop mode by clicking the cursor icon at the top. You now have a cropped video. If you aren't putting your cropped clip on top of another video background, like here, over my shoulder, you may want to consider ways to eliminate the black bars or black background that are present in your video. The first and most obvious solution to remove your black background is to scale the clip up to match the size of your canvas. You can adjust the scale by going to the Properties panel to the right and adjusting the scale slider. This works, but its clarity all depends on the resolution of your original video or image, as well as the project settings for your video. Scaling over 100% can cause your image to lose resolution and appear blurry. A good rule is if it looks fuzzy, then you've gone too far, and you should explore another option for filling in your background. One other option is to put an animation or video behind your cropped clip. This technique is seen often on the internet and can be an easy solution that still looks good. To do this, select a background you want to go behind your clip. Remember, you don't want it to distract from your original clip. This can be an image, a solid color, a Camtasia library animation, or even a video. Whatever you choose, once you have it imported, drop it onto a track under your original clip. That already looks better. You may even want to consider blurring your background to make sure your focus stays on your original clip. In Camtasia, this is as easy as going to the annotations on the left, then from the Blur tab, place your blur below your cropped track, but above your background track, sandwiched right in the middle. Using the same method as before with the corners and the sides, drag the edges out to fill your entire background. We can adjust the blur intensity in the Properties panel on the right side by switching to the Annotations tab and adjusting the intensity slider. And that's it. Your clip is cropped and you've filled in the background. This process can be repeated in Camtasia with all of your clips and images. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.